Why'd you make me look at that? That is... Fuck the fucking bed? That's sad. That's what people get for eating too much. What's any song that you like quick? I know there's a lot of songs that you like. Which you just don't know about. And I can learn the words, just like how I learned them when the party was on me, because I learned how to sing that yesterday. I don't know. What's the song you wanna sing? You wanna sing sad? That would be funny. That was the best song you ever came out to the HD to use, even though this was going to be the worst. Who was talking about suicide? No, you talk about that, dude. I was just sleeping the fuck pissed on myself. And you. I honestly don't know. I'm going to make you scream, okay? No muffin.
Well, you fucking, you don't say.
Oh, daddy muffin.
No. You just gonna make anything crazy. You are gonna make anything crazy.
Y'all always walking around the house like this.
You know, like, you're always.
No.
No. Let me turn my camera on. Huh? Let me turn my camera on, baby. I can't find your shirt.
No. No.
I gotta put my face in it. No, I was trying to touch him. Yes, is it close enough? Don't you dare.
Don't you dare.
You already know that thing. Your thighs are the sexiest thing on your body, so don't you dare.
My thighs
are
sexy?
They're the sexiest things to me.
My thighs are sexy.
Yeah, for real. Yeah, those are the sexiest things to me, for real. More sexy than that ability, them titties. And them thighs are what I like.
how did everything go in your body?
I think they're too big.
They're not. They're nice and right. Okay.
Can you see? Can you see? Can you see them? Okay. You see what this is?
Look. Well, it looks like kind of. You gotta thank her every day. You gotta thank Maria every day.
I'm gonna thank her.
Cause if you never met Maria, you never met Josh. Still watching the shows?
You should watch it. Noah, what you watching?
Crazy show.
No,
right.
She's not watching
an
show right now. I'll
probably
yell in there,
but
what you watching? I wanted some pizza, and then, like, right when I opened the box, I realized I didn't want any more.
What? What?
I don't know.
When would you ever not want pizza?
I don't know.
Flip on Happy's. Who doesn't want to see my sexy baby?
Your
boyfriend?
Yes, my baby. My wife. My spouse.
I'm your spouse.
Where's your other spouse? We were each other's spouses. If you understand that.
Actually, no, don't put no leggings on, baby. Let's go see them thighs. Let me know what you want. No way in hell to put no leggings on.
Don't put no leggings on.
Or else?
Or else we're gonna fight tomorrow. And you ain't gonna get no dick.
Okay, put leggings on you. I was kidding. And the fact that you took that, why are you hopping your feelings so fast? Stop,
okay? I just feel like my thighs are weird right now. I don't care. I'll be jiggling in the morning between my face.
You are in there. Can't people hear you?
No. No, man. You're not going to be kissing your thighs every day, right? Are we gonna be out of the line?
We're gonna be out of the line. If he wants
to. You're like, I have to get you very well. What? Well, I said, I like this hair. Look at that time. Very nice. I said, so much with that time. I love you so much for life. And... look at this part.
Shaving cream.
Okay, what she said?
Never in your life you shaving cream.
I know, shut up. I know.
That was funny. When she said that, I started dying in my head. I was like, oh, did she just say never put shaving cream?
Yeah, because she said she gonna start letting us say now. You know how pussy been hairy all the time? I was so shady if I was gonna let you go.
Because
I didn't plan on doing anything. I just wanted to say, like, just shave it just in like case.
Oh, no, what? Besides, you, even though you shaved that, I still felt hair.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
You're lying.
No, I did.
You're lying. Okay, so maybe I just shaved it on that episode. Maybe I shaved it like sometime when we went somewhere. I know it was when we went somewhere, though. Okay?
Yeah. It was probably when we went to the movie. I think I'm wrong. Did not know the orgy was.
No, I know what that is.
So you didn't know what it was?
Sorry, no one
asked me
something. Okay, what would you say?
So you do know what it is?
Yeah.
That's orgy.
You said what is it?
Armani actually didn't know what it was, so I had to tell her.
What'd you tell her?
I said it's a group of people who are all fucking together. She was like, so ew.
Meow.
My dad said we might not.
Why?
Because he says it won't be icy.
I don't think they're
going to
call up in the morning.
Most likely don't. If we do, that's
true. If we do, I'm still home, eat pizza, and walk around my door. Mm-hmm.
Never.
Oh, y'all waiting. I'm kidding. I got pizza. original assignment, the OCP, when you were at the end. That was original, and he was looking at the other people on you. And we both got, he got himself a little girl now. And I got my neighbor, and me and him never get to talk anymore. But it's honestly, it's so bad. And even if I did a uniform on you, and when me and you first started dating, he didn't interrupt us at all, so I wouldn't do that to him.
Okay.
Like when I be telling him that I gotta go and stuff because you call me, he never catch up to me. So I try to do the same thing for him. I try.
Has he done that to you before?
Done what?
Then, like, he had to go to the talk on you.
Okay. Yesterday he did that. I had to catch myself. I was about to yell at him, but then I was like, I thought about it. I was like, okay, bye.
Okay, you was about to say something before I stopped.
And then I was like, I'm just called Dylan.
Jeez. I'm not gonna lie, today that girl was here today.
Who?
Nyla, she was fucking annoying. She was just in the office. She was saying stupid shit to me. Make her believe it. And then I told her, she was talking to me a second. And I was like, I was upset. And I was like, what's wrong? And she was like, what's wrong? I said, that. And I said, was it because the girl that was saying no? And then she asked me what I heard back. I was like, yes. And then she asked me,
I have no idea what you just said.
She asked me, was it Tatiana? And then I was like, yes. And then she just stopped talking.
What did I do? Because in passing time, you told me I do nothing, but she came up to me and told me that she told me that I did something. So what did I do?
Raising your voice, I
think. Yeah.
Oh, you're there. Inside my world, don't press on the attention, and you're calling me daddy.
The world
does
not know
anymore. Yes, she does. The walls are
thick.
No, what my daddy? Get
heard you. What should I rewrite? Here's the thing, yours is not as thick as mine.
It's not?
No.
Oh, that just made me feel so much better.
It's just all the homework, the homework that we haven't done. How much you said? You said you had 6 missing assignments from your class, right?
I have 7.
No, you had, I had 7. Why did you have, I guess I had homework. You probably had different signs. Come on. That
is
a lot of homework.
Yeah.
Did you do homework like at the beginning of the year?
Oh, no. I never done homework for a class. At all.
Oh, I did it for like the first semester. I didn't go
to the year. Exactly. That's what happened to me. Like, I did something in the first semester and then after that. You know why?
Why?
It was because of you. But you're not a bad thing, okay? You actually keep me. No, it's not. But we started on December 1st. That's when the second trimester started. And most of my grades is good. I just had 3 bad grades, which all 3 of them is gonna go up. So, I don't gotta worry about that. No, you're not. No, and besides Tatiana, here's the thing. When it came to science, I had a bad grade from the start. The second I started.
Oh, I know.
No, when it came to science. Everything else, I'm doing perfectly fine now. I got C's in English and social studies. What homework are you doing right now?
I'm doing missionaries.
Which one?
The one to help us with the essay.
Oh, the essay paper. Oh yeah, I gotta do that too.
I lost mine though. I'm trying to write another piece of paper.
Which one you lost?
I lost it.
Like, which paper?
The paper, Darren.
The outline? 20% of the grade.
Is that a bad thing?
Yeah.
So it's a bad thing that I lost it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thanks. You just make me feel so much better.
Yeah, but it's 20% of your actual grade. So if you get everything else correct, mm-hmm. then you'll have an 80%, which is a B.
I got a bad thing.
The lowest you can get is a 70. That's what I
was. That's probably
what grade you got in her class right now? Like, what's your grade?
Missionary's class?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know my grade in missionary's class? You don't know my grade in missionary's class?
Girl, if you know what she is, don't tell me.
It's a D.
Damn.
What?
Well, it can go up, baby. It can all go up.
What's your grade in Miss Nurse class?
Oh, see.
What's your grade in
Miss
Ray's class?
What's your grade in Miss Ray's class? You know my grade as well if you ask me that much. That ain't funny. You know that that's not funny. You will ask me that. You know what my grade is, and you gonna go and ask me that. You irritate me. Yours is a B, which one?
It's a B. B for baddie.
B for baddie? You had a D for daddy.
Yeah.
C for cock. You said, do I know how to spell my name?
Yes, yes, I asked if you knew how to spell your name in the 8th grade.
It's okay if you go to John Wayne, you know that, right?
You know Brooklyn is dead on there.
I'm so done.
You want to know a secret?
Hmm.
I don't know if you noticed already, but if you don't say nothing, because this was like me and Brooklyn talking.
Okay.
She might break up with him.
For what?
She said she need a break.
Damn.
You see how she been giving him attitude lately?
Yes.
I might not be able to go to your away games,
so. Go ahead. No, I mean, it's okay. I say go ahead. That's okay if you don't go. I mean, yes, I will want my baby to cheer me on. That's okay, alright?
So what?
I said yes, it would be great to have my baby cheer me on, but it's okay.
I'll be at all your home games, though.
What if somebody starts shooting? Everybody gonna shoot off.
How do you know?
Cause I know.
How do you know?
Cause I do.
People used to say, ain't nobody gonna shoot up a church, and it happened. People used to say, ain't nobody gonna shoot up a school, and it happened. Exactly.
Well, you got the white people, okay? That's white people. Still got yourself out of the fact. It's funny how I calculated the hours. I don't understand that's funny, but okay.
Thank you. Good doggy. You want a cookie? You want a cookie, boy?
See, you're treating me like a dog.
I'm sorry.
Babe, you gotta be more specific. You talking about for the outline? There's no questions. It's basically, the outline is basically the essay, but described different. So like, let me tell you how it's like. Okay, so this is how the essay works. So first you start off with an introduction paragraph, okay? You gotta talk about his background and what made him different from all the other presidents.
Okay, okay, wait. Don't tell me anything else. I'm gonna write that down, okay?
Oh, she called everybody's mom, not just you. Okay.
Did she say bad things about y'all?
No, what, she said bad things about you?
Yes.
Like what, you not paying attention?
She was like, last year, and in the beginning
of the
year, she was such a
bitch,
and now she just talks, and
blah, 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 blah.
I was like,
bitch. Don't blame that shit on me, I ain't making you talk. No, I didn't say you did, okay?
Okay. Yes, you did.
No, I did it. I said, Miss, no, by the way, I was talking about Missioner. Missioner should not say it was me because I am not making you talk.
To be honest, I think Missioner is in her own little world. I don't even think she knows.
No, I think she does.
Whatever
mm-hmm.
she did.
Missionary is always gonna be a weird person. This guy.
She is so weird. Her husband probably weird too.
Her husband is one ugly ass nigga. Okay.
And?
Mm-hmm. You see, do you not see the pictures on his on her desk?
You jumped in, didn't you?
Girl. Okay, so you wrote that down, right? You wrote it down that you had to, at the first paragraph, you gotta talk about his background and what made him different from the other presidents.
Hold on, baby, almost done.
I like how it makes me feel like I can do stuff for you.
Makes you feel like what?
It makes me feel like I can do stuff for you. It makes you feel useful.
You should feel that way.
I don't. It's careful.
Go get me water.
Where's the water at?
You don't know where they are?
No.
Okay, so we have like this like thing that our microwave sits on. And then like it's like a hole like at the bottom. That's where we keep our waters.
Is it fun?
It's like a shelf. Okay, did you get it down?
No, you keep just checking. Stop doing that!
Yes.
Sorry.
That's okay, baby.
Because our seats were taken. I really don't know why you like to smell my blood.
Oh, and you had to be able to sleep. Don't say nothing.
You could have just said that, you know that, right?
No.
Yeah, you could have just said
that. And if that happens, I want to come back. Is that what you do that to you?
Huh?
So I want to do that to you.
No, I was going to make you come back.
You can't do that.
Yes,
how?
I can. I'm not telling you how, but I can make you
come back. How?
I'm not telling you. But I can make you come home. I can make you come home. Okay. That's all I'll tell you. I can make you come home. Whatever it is.
So what, our parents would just like sit at the school?
Yeah. Yeah, I was looking for one girl. I think her name was Michaela. Not Michaela Goins.
No, what you
said. I said somebody, yeah, this girl was looking for some girl.
Oh, you talking about Anya?
Huh?
You talking about Anya?
Anya? Who's that?
When was this?
This was today. Who is Anya? How did you find out about that? How did you find
out? I was at the school.
No, I mean, how did you find out that she was going to such a...
Oh, because I got a sister that was in her class.
Oh, she wasn't in the sixth grade. Oh, okay. Who's JK?
Her name was Jada. She was like, I don't know how to describe her. She was like, Dylan, what do you mean?
It's okay, Tatiana. You don't have to.
It was Nyla's like best friend at the time. But I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. I'm sorry. Not Nyla Jackson, Nyla Curry.
Making yourself think so, okay.
Well, she was like,
what do you mean, like?
Like, booty cheeks and all, and like, panties down and everything. She didn't put a whole thing down, but she just showed her ass.
Why would she do that?
She was a hoe. I don't even know if everybody saw it, because people was, like, taking the test. I know I saw it, and I know the party was, like, we all booked each other. And we was passing notes about it.
That's...
They said what she did in the whole class.
Y'all really like Miss Page, Mr. Page, don't you?
He said better version.
He let you get a Mr. Page to whatever.
He let you do whatever he wanted. And the way his
classroom was set up, it was easy to get away with stuff. Because, like, he kept his classes dark all the time. He had, like, these dislikes. He kept his classes dark.
Did you get away with stuff?
Yes, I got away with stuff. We were bad. We got away with a lot of stuff. And at the top, I had their best friend named Amanda. Christopher was